press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood.
Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. There were reports that Riya Chakraborty has taken Sara Ali Khan and Rakul Preet's name in alleged drug use among others. But it seems that there is no truth in this accusation. Watch the video to know the full detail.
There were reports that Bollywood actress Riya Chakraborty, who was arrested by Narcotics Control Bureau in a drug case linked to Sushant Singh Rajput's death case, has taken names of Sara Ali Khan and Rakul Preet Singh over alleged drug use. But it seems that the news was not accurate. NCB has denied preparing a list of Bollywood celebrities who are under scanner over alleged drug consumption. On this, NCB Deputy Director KPS Malhotra said, "We have not prepared any Bollywood list. The list earlier prepared was of peddlers and traffickers. It's getting confused with Bollywood." When asked about news reports claiming that Riya has revealed the name of actresses Sara Ali Khan and Rakul Preet Singh and designer Simone Khambata, in her statement to the NCB, the officer said, "The name have not been zeroed upon."
Well, what do you think about this news report? Let us know in the comments below. And for more such updates, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.